Two U of A students are facing some stiff fines after authorities make an unusual find in their dorm room. A rattlesnake, an alligator, several other reptiles were all found living in a room at Maple Hill West. 4029's Rob Sneed joins us now with more. And Rob, it's illegal to have some of these animals, period, much less in a dorm.
Well, Craig, this all started after a concerned parent called the dorm's resident director saying there were reptiles in the room. They said there were several reptiles inside. University Police then called in some extra help to remove some of those animals.
This is exclusive up-close video of one of several wild animals seized from a U of A dorm. It's a Western Diamondback rattlesnake.
Wild animal is one thing, but a wild venomous animal is another.
It all started with a call to a dorm manager from a concerned parent who said wild animals were housed in Jacob Miller and Michael Robinson's room.
Officers responded there to check it out and found that that was the case. The students living in that room were collecting reptiles that they intended to sell on Craigslist.
Lieutenant Crane says in addition to the diamondback, they found a baby alligator, three chameleons, a number of mice, and several snakes.
They had to move them to off-campus location.
Arkansas Game and Fish was called to remove the alligator. It's now living in Little Rock. The rattlesnake is in Dr. Steve Bupre's care.
You can imagine the panic that would ensue if a venomous snake was loose in a dorm room.
He said the snake appeared to be in good health, but the way it was contained proposed a serious danger.
We'll have the animal locked in a cage, locked inside of a room, locked inside of another room that are all escape-proof.
Miller and Robinson were unharmed by their pets, but Dr. Bupre hopes they learned a lesson.
Nobody should be keeping these venomous snakes in their homes. First of all, because there are probably local laws that prevent it, but second of all, it's inherently dangerous.
An Arkansas Game and Fish cited both Robinson and Miller for possession of an American alligator and illegally selling wildlife. They both face fines up to $1,200.
Okay, Rob, thank you. Now, right now, both students are still living in the dorm, awaiting a hearing with the university for policy violations.